Birch down here as well,
but happy days. That's it.